Well, here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. And it's Chelsea today against MK Dons. Eden Hazard, such a feature of this game.
Well, sometimes you talk about not being able to coach a quality, and I think his finishing ability is one such thing because he just does it naturally.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. John Terry plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is how the visitors will line up today. With the way this manager likes to play, that four's going to sit pretty much in place, and the two in midfield as well.
Yeah, that defensive two won't be going too far. They won't be getting ahead of the ball many times. They'll be just trying to feed it into those front four lads.
It's the point we often make, Alan, about Stamford Bridge. And, of course, as the years go by, not so many people remember how it used to be with the Greyhound track around the outside. Had Speedway here as well. But when they squared it off, they really made it a very atmospheric stadium.
That's right, Martin. I remember playing here and you had to run half a mile to get to the fans behind the goal. It was quite spaced out, but much different now and a very fine ground.
Ramsey Doole is the referee today. Chelsea have started the first half. Possession in the midfield area. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Oscar. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Jordan Spence. Murphy. Baba. He's almost lent him the ball on that occasion. He wants it returned and it's returned to him. Potter. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Cahill. Oscar. Baba. Hazard. Ivanovic. Here's Fabregas. Oscar. Supporting player alongside.
And now the shot!
Great work from the goalkeeper. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
And here's the shot.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Fabregas.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Spence.
Jordan Spence.
Murphy. Well, this should be Chelsea's contest, no doubt about that.
Baba.
Hazard.
Jordan Spence.
Murphy.
Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. That would be a throw. Chelsea remain the only London club to have won the European Cup / Champions League. I know that sticks in the throat at your old club, Arsenal.
Well, yeah, I mean, Arsenal came very close that night in Paris, but Chelsea have done it, and it's an achievement they should be extremely proud of. I know they are in West London.
And it's gone out of play there. Well, they've got the ball there and they want to restart the game. You can understand that with the throw on it goes. Now the possibility for a cross.
Shot's on here. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
Oscar.
Eden Hazard.
Cesc Fabregas.
Diego Costa.
Hazard off the post.
Potter.
It's good work between these two.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Ivanovic.
Played to John Terry.
Bye-bye. Here's Fabregas.
Ivanovic.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
He's got support here.
could cross it from here. And they've got it away from the danger. To Hall.
Jordan Spence.
Here's the cross.
He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. Well, let's look again at the effort from Hazard.
Yeah, and he's gone for the corner with power, so wasn't too far away from achieving his goal, but just hitting the post.
Put it in well, and he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
Well, they've lost the ball.
Walsh. Nice return pass. Potter. Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. Great passage of passing play there. John Terry. Oscar. Nemanja Matic. Baba. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Hazard. Nemanja Matic. Throw in now. Gonna cross it. No cross, good block. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Support play from his teammates.
Space to try and hit it now.
Good try. Diego Costa. Found his teammate well.
A chance!
Well, hit hard, but straight at the goalkeeper. On the attack here.
And here's the shot.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Dean Lewington.
Murphy.
And it's going to be his throw here. Cahill. Diego Costa.
Oh, in goes the cross. Now the shot.
Oh, he's failed to hit the target.
Walsh.
Jordan Spence.
Hall.
Determined work here by Ivanovic.
Murphy.
Potter.
The shot's on!
He's made the save. Jordan Spence. Spence. Back to him again. That's a fine tackle. John Terry.
Oscar.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Here's the cross.
And that's a cross the field to try and switch the play.
Hall.
Cesc Fabregas.
Hall.
When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him.
Murphy.
Potter. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Hall.
Jordan Spence.
That is a tackle and a half.
Cesc Fabregas.
Eden Hazard. Nemanja Matic. Hazard.
There is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
Well, perhaps with Eden Hazard, Alan, as the half-time whistle has gone, we can look back on that first half. He hasn't had quite the impact that we expected.
He's worked hard for the team and hasn't scored, but very nearly did, hitting the woodwork.
Shot's on here.
He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
Diego Costa.
Hazard.
Off the post. Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Bowditch. To Hall. Nemanja Matic. Baba. Cahill. Nemanja Matic. Eden Hazard. Cahill. Ivanovic. Nemanja Matic. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Oh, free kick awarded by the referee.
Look at the wall.
Hazard! That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. The break is definitely on. Keeper can collect this one. Cesc Fabregas. Baba. Got the ball back. Potter. Time for the substitutes, I think, for Chelsea. Bowditch. Dean Lewington. Now that's a throw. Chelsea about to make at least one change. Cahill. Murphy. Dean Lewington. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Ivanovic. Nemanja Matic. Cahill.
First touch was poor. He's going to cross it.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Here's Fabregas.
Nemanja Matic. Pedro.
Substitute coming up for the away team. That was an opportunity for them, and the goalkeeper could have had a much more difficult task.
Eden Hazard. Cesc Fabregas. Pedro.
Now Fabregas. Oh, he slipped his man.
Cesc Fabregas.
Diego Costa.
That's really well done. Good defending.
But he's going to have a go, isn't he, with this substitution, the manager. It's definitely an attacking move. Try and get a winning goal.
Pedro. Nemanja Matic.
And here's the shot. It is a goal. Deflected. A defensive boot there.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Another angle on it here.
Chelsea, as expected, have the lead. Potter.
Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
Oh, the wall sneaking forward. Referee's got the card out here for the offender.
Well, he shouldn't get booked for that. Lack of discipline.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Potter.
And ball there. Murphy.
And it'll go into the middle now. And the ball knocked away long. Potter. Into the attacking third. It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre. Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Williams.
And shoots!
Well, that is a fantastic save from this goalkeeper. He's in wonderful form.
He's enjoying that kind of season. He's a contender for player of the year. When you look at the opposition and almost the belief he's flowing out of them, they don't think they can beat this keeper between the sticks.
Be a throw. Diego Costa. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Potter. It's going to be Chelsea's corner. Away by the goalkeeper.
Definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw.
Pedro. Baba. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They're having to do a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
Supporting player alongside. And it will be their throw. Pedro.
Penalty it had to be.
Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
Substitution in progress going on now is 12.
Well, the manager's going to make this substitution from a winning position, of course, and the fact they are winning is down to the player that he's going to bring off now.
Yeah, I think he was maybe tiring a bit last 5 minutes, and his manager clearly wants to protect what is an important player.
One that we'll look at again because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing, and looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Widen the margin here to 2-0. Jordan Spence. Chelsea have got possession back.
And here's the cross.
Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse.
It's Chelsea's day, and those who've come to support them recognise that. They're singing their hearts out.
Yeah, they've had terrific support out here today, and it's going to be a really good win.
Diego Costa.
Shot on!
Into the challenge, he made the block. Here's the shot count for you. 10 shots, 6 on target for Chelsea.
Yeah, once or twice really have tested the keeper. On other occasions, been a little bit loose.
Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. Now Fabregas. They were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Fabregas in the middle.
Defend Diego Costa!
And that's a fantastic goal.
A goal for Diego Costa, and he couldn't have hit this much better on the volley. It gives the keeper no chance.
Let's see the replay now. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Here's Fabregas. Mikel. Ivanovic. And it's come to John Terry. Murphy. Hall. Now Fabregas. Pedro. Jordan Spence. Well, that's it, the final whistle. Well, it might not be so friendly next time. One team embarrassed here, really, Alan, and the other, of course, is jubilant by the margin of their victory.
I mean, it might be a friendly, but you've got to apply the normal standards to it, and the losing team didn't out there. They were well below par.
All aggression and ability, of course, as well. Diego Costa, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Shot's on here. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
Diego Costa.
Hazard. Off the post.
At the wall, they're trying to sneak an advantage.
Hazard!
Nemanja Matic.
And here's the shot. It is a goal, deflected by a defensive boot there. Penalty put away.
They were in a good position until that defense.
Fabregas in the middle.
Defender to it for
Diego Costa!
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.